there. You are now watching Raw and Unchucked.
Hello.
How you doing?
What should we tell them before the video starts? You know what to tell them before the video starts.
Tell them what they need to hear.
You know what they need to hear.
Tell them what they need to hear.
No, I don't want you to tell them.
Why do you want me to tell them?
Because you know what they want to hear.
You got some good gummy bears right now?
No. Happy Valentine's Day to all the beautiful, 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 beautiful people out in the world. Valentine's Day just for women, right?
And it's supposed to be, and the sweetest day is for men.
But they really don't be rocking the sweetest day. Niggas don't be rocking the sweetest day out there rocking Valentine's Day. So happy Valentine's Day to all the beautiful women out there. If you don't have a Valentine, you're looking at them right here. We could be your Valentine if you don't got a Valentine.
I want to be Billy's Valentine, so Chuck can be y'all's. I love y'all, I promise I do. But Billy is Billy, and I want Billy.
Why can't you just be both?
It's messed up, bro.
Who says you only have one Valentine?
I can't just have like 12.
12? Nigga, it's gonna be like thousands.
I can't have 16,000 Valentines, bro.
Yes, you can.
How?
Where in the rule book did you say you can only have a certain amount of Valentines? No.
You just have one, bro.
Nope. I got 16,000 Valentines. And yeah, Vitty Eyelash, no time to die. Let's get it, man. This is number 3 on trending, 9 million views, and it ain't even been 24 hours.
Dang.
Yeah.
I mean, that's Billy for you.
That's Billy for
it's
you.
It's Eyelash.
Nigga, it's Eyelash. How many times do y'all know this, bro? You know what I'm saying? I gotta correct myself. Y'all know what it is, man. Vitty Eyelash, no time to die.
Love you, girl. You make me a baby. That's my song. 007.
I like that. Oh! I think this is for the movie. I saw it. It's for the 007. This is definitely for it because I had saw that shit pop up earlier this morning. So yeah, I'm expecting some like horror shit.
Yeah, that's what I'm.
It's gonna be in a point in the movie where like something dramatic just happened. Something hard just happened. Damn, boom.
I should have known I'd leave alone.
This is gonna be hard.
Just goes to show.
Car blowing up. Like,
I'm finna reenact it. I'm gonna go back a little bit, y'all. I'm finna reenact it. Like, how it's finna happen. But, like, my version ain't gonna be no car blowing up. You know what I'm saying?
Go crazy, dude.
I'd leave alone. Just goes to show that the blood you bleed is just the blood you own. We were a pair.
I suck at acting. Nigga, in my head, I felt like I was in a movie, but I know that shit was not hard. Real, bro. A lot of y'all be like, we be playing around when the song going and be talking about serious stuff. Whoa, 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 whoa. Bro, I'm keep the whole block with you. I'm keep the whole honey with you. We gonna keep doing us. You know what I'm saying? This is what we do. We are not robots. You feel me? We are not just staring at the screen like, no, we will not do that. We're going to enjoy our reaction. We're going to enjoy listening to music because we got to make this enjoyable for us as well. You feel what I'm saying? We just sat here and stared at the screen, not saying nothing to each other the whole time. We wouldn't be doing this like that.
Why would y'all want to come watch that anyway?
Right, that's boring.
Like, we just sit here.
It's not fun. You know what I'm saying? It's probably, if it's fun to you, you know what I'm saying?
I'm sorry, that is not what you're getting here.
No, we're going to react to the music, you know what I'm saying?
We're going to do us.
Exactly, but we're going to react to the music, but incorporate our personalities into the music, you know what I'm saying? So y'all can like
that's
us.
That's what we do.
And love us. And that's why we got 16K. Love y'all, man. That's why we got 16K.
Are you there? Too much to bear. You were my life, but life is far away from fair. Was I still bent to love?
feels right. Everybody
else. Beat drop.
I gotta watch this movie now, just for this. Because I know it's gonna be the hardest part.
Billy, I love you. Watch it, you see it, don't look. Drive, right? Crash. Get out the car and get up. You gotta grab the gun, you gotta keep going. You gotta keep your life. Look, look, ain't no time to die,
beating,
see?
Yep, I'm beating you, that's how I shoot you.
He fell over. He's getting kicked back from the gun. So, and look, he see his homies pulling up in the whip, right? He pulls a grenade out of his pocket.
Blew it up.
You supposed to keep shooting, though. But, you know how they keep shooting.
I was just gonna say, but all of that, everything that I just said, happened in slow motion.
Yeah.
All of us.
Like, you couldn't just kill me one shot. You know how they do that. Yeah. Fall into like the Lakers song.
Yup. Yeah. Big splash. Then you see the blood. That didn't make us producers back. Ain't no time to die.
Nope. It's gonna be raining this part when it's warm.
Coming over.
There ain't no time to die.
And you know, rain always symbolizes a new beginning. Uh-huh. I think. Don't pull me on that. But I'm almost sure.
Now, see,
you don't know what she should have did? Like, I ain't gonna say what she should have did, because this her song, this her, this dude cold, but would have been dope. Kendrick Lamar. And the beat changed to a rap, he come on, give her a... That would've been tough. There's just no time to
die. That's a James Bond joint.
Yep.
And I was offensive for the special agent also.
You right!
Special agent also. Yeah.
Agent
P. Oh, that was. Not special agent also.
I was wondering, I'm like, what is that?
I thought Phineas was... I mean, not Phineas,
But Perry?
Perry was special agent also.
Ain't that two different shows?
Yeah, it's two different shows. Yeah. That's why I said that. But yeah. No, a lot of people probably gonna be like, oh, you wasn't listening to the music. Oh, this, all that. We heard every single bit. We know what she was talking about. You know what I'm saying?
So
you
don't ask me that.
Like J. Cole said, fool me one time, shame on you.
Fool me twice.
I put the blame on.
Fool me
three times, peace sign. You know what I'm saying? That's, I get it. No time to die, man. So don't be in the conversation like, oh, you guys, it's not like, bro, we're goofy. If you don't like that, stop being so goddamn serious.
Goofy people. Goofy people are fun. We just here to have fun.
Yeah.
There's just no
time. Negative Nancy.
Doubting Debbie.
Ooh.
Meanie Molly.
Irritable.
Isabella.
Ooh.
I got you, cuz. And don't that start with an I?
Yeah.
I hope so.
Angry Orchard.
Huh?
Angry Orchard.
Angry what?
Orchard.
Orchard?
Orchard.
Orchard? No,
orchard. Orchard.
What?
Orchard. You know what the apple orchard is?
Orchard?
Orchard.
Alright. But that'll it's not an A.
I said angry orchard because of apples. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. It just sounded good. And I feel like I heard it before. Somebody gonna be like, angry orchard? I know what that is.
I know what that is.
But yeah, we're gonna cut up out of here, man. This is a long video.
There's just no time.
And we got someone to be tonight. So we gotta
Hey, I just wanna let y'all know, tune in to our Instagrams. Within the next few days, you gonna see some stuff.
Panty droppers! Oh, wet, splash, 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 splash.
I wanna make love to
splash,
you.
Splash, splash.
Our Instagrams is right there. Splash. Right there. So go to them.
And follow them.
Yep.
And we finna get up out of here, y'all.
It's your boy Zay Styles.
And your boy Chizzy Chuck Chuck. Ooh, 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 Chuck.
Peace.